I will tell you what, though, they made a sequel. Battle-mania wasn't the best game, wasn't the worst. What's going on here? Is this like exposition? I think it is. Bit of story. It wasn't the worst, it wasn't the best, but they made a sequel to it. I kind of wanted another go. But, you know, one go ShortPlay. And I was kind of done. I'm quite glad there's a sequel. Check this out. It looks better than the original. It looks way better than the original. Those are nicely drawn sprites, aren't they? I don't know what's going on there. Someone just dropped the letter out of the bottom. Ooh, this is a bit more stars. This is like what they were trying to do with Battlemania. It's like they kind of, they'd sussed it. Or someone's come in and gone, no, no, this is how you do it. Yeah, that's very cool. Check out the faux guitar. I like it. I don't know why we're watching this. Well, because it's cool. That's why we're watching it. So shut up. Let's watch it. I think we're pretty much seeing what we need to see. So-called Liberty Chaser. Ah, epilepsy. Yeah, epilepsy warning, boys and girls. That may not be the last time that happens in this video. Someone has dropped some rings in a very orderly line. That's very pretty. I quite like that. Okay, let's play the game. We haven't even got to there yet. Nice. 1995. The future. Yeah, okay. We have to skip that. If you like the game, you can check it out yourself. Very cool. Oh, this time we're in... Oh, no. I thought it was a spaceship. This time we're not in the car. Oh, look. Bigger sprites and going up screen. Did anyone watch my last video? If you did, you will know... Charging. That was the A button. Charging the weapon up. You will know that I was on about a game that went upwards and was just like that one we just played. This is it, little R-type shit. Check it out. Was this IREM or something? Now, one thing I'm having a problem with is immediately I can't turn right. Does that mean you've got to start a two-player game to shoot to the right? You will notice, though, that all the baddies seem to be coming on from screen right while I face left. So, this is basically a side-scrolling shooter, but with a background pretending it's a vertical one. That's a bit weird, don't you think? I think that's a bit weird. I think that's a bit hard to swallow. I don't know why that is. Why would they only be attacking from the right? You know? It's kind of... I don't know, I just find that a little bit... Just... I don't know. Grating. Just a little bit grating. Oh, that's better. I'm killing stuff now. This must have been the game I was on about. I must have played this before I played the first one. I don't know how or when I played it, because this is a totes Japanese game. And I've never had a Japanese Mega Drive. Or been able to play Japanese games until now. So I must have played on an emulator and just bypassed the original for some reason. You'd think having access to both, I'd have checked out the original first. But there we go. Uh-oh. You know what, though? For all its lack of believability, the way the camera moves and the way you only face one direction, I actually quite like this. I like the graphics and the character sprites are great. And I like the way it moves. There's something about that. It's just kind of fun. But I don't know. It is limiting that you can't face left. Turn round. It'd be nice if you had twin sticks back then. This would be quite a good twin stick game. Oh, what's happened there? Me reflection seems to be fighting me. Oh, you're nasty. I saw you there. I thought you had just a nice little effect. But it turns out you were the level boss all along. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm not liking this. I'm gone. Weapon! Yeah, we're not charging now, missus. Have some of that. Yes. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, so... That's pretty much what I remember of this game. You know what, though? It is cool still. It is cool. It's weird that you're going upwards and shooting sideways. It is weird. I wonder if player 2 shoots the other way. Probably not. I'm tempted to just hit the player 2 start key. Except I don't know what that is because I've only got one pad plugged into my PC. So never mind, that's all academic anyway. But now this is cool. This is cool. I'm liking it. Uh-oh. Now that is a level boss. Get away. Leave me alone. Only one from me anyway. I'm just out for a ride on my rocket pack. That's all I wanted. Someone put a gun in my hand and sent me to war. Ah, right, so is... body is pretty. See, that's annoying. I can't do anything about him now. Oh, maybe this. Oh, yeah, you like that. You like that. Didn't see that coming, did you? Oh, yeah. Have some of that. That has done you, like, no damage at all. I do it again. Oh, whoa. Charging. Charging apostrophe. Ow. Is it, what's happening? Is he? Whoa, hello. Oh, it's the car. There's the dude with the car. He was in the first one. I remember him. That was like a callback. Hey, guess what? We can shoot left. Yeah, yeah, we know. He's been freed and his car, and he can shoot left. Let's skip this. There's an idea. Let's skip it. No, no. Hammering the buttons. No, we can't skip it. We can cope. That's all right. Hey, together again. That's not a dude, is it? Is it a dude? They look like girls. I think they're both girls. I don't know. But I can shoot left. What's going on? Oh, I remember this. Like, again, exposition, bit of story. Gotta love the exposition in a 2D game with no abilities for holding speech. Excuse me. This is supposed to be a partially children's channel. Let's skip that. All right. Rocket pack. It's all very cool, isn't it? Maybe a little bit suggestive. Let's not go there. Okay, we can shoot left. We can shoot left. Yeah, this is cool now. It's slightly less hard to swallow. It makes a little more sense. We were clearly rescuing player 2, or character 2, because this is a one-player mode, if not game. I wonder if it is a two-player game when you can control the other player. But then, surely player 2 would always be facing left. Yeah, this is more like, this is, it's a bit of an interesting twist on the old directionally scrolling shooter, isn't it? Shmup. Again, having made a side-scrolling shmup, man was pretty limited to side-scrolling in one direction. This is thinking outside the box a bit. Oh no! We did that synchronized death thing again, which in itself is slightly hard to swallow too. There's a lot about this game that's a bit hard to swallow. Doesn't mean I don't like it though. That was really cool. That was Troubleshooter Vintage, apparently, in some places. But for the sake of the alphabet, we're calling it what it is called in the file name. Battle-mania 2. And you can continue in this one. But I'm not gonna. I want to see more games. Thanks for watching.